Hey guys, it's Monday. Okay, I'm sorry for not making a video last week because when I got home, I had a lot of homework and I had a project I had to do. So when I did my project, I fell asleep, and when I woke up, it was 1 a.m. So sorry, but I'll make it up for you guys today because I'm doing the things, 10 things that are almost impossible to do with your body, and I am going to prove that you can do them. So, according to this list, it says that it's impossible, number 10, it is impossible to raise one eyebrow. There you go. I can raise both, and I kind of can raise the other one. Number 9, lick your elbow. Dang. Ugh. Took off my jacket. I'm not gonna be able to do it. Okay, that's one thing I can't do, is because I have really long arms, so. But this guy's doing it. So it's possible. Twitch your nose. I don't know if I can do it. No. Okay. So I can't do a lot of stuff. Touch your nose or chin with your tongue. I can't touch my nose. I already tried this, but. Strange tongue tricks. Oh, I can do some of this. Okay. I can flip my tongue. I can. Do that, tongue cramp. I can do this. Like a boss. Sneeze with your eyes open. I already tried that and I cannot sneeze with my eyes open. I always end up closing them, so no. Tickle yourself. I can't tickle myself. I'm not ticklish. Sorry, my phone's ringing. Hello? It was just about my school selling prom tickets, but I am a freshman, so I have 3 more years to go. Anywho. Okay, number 1 is not really appropriate, so I'm not gonna say it. Yeah. Okay, so basically I failed this challenge thingy. 10 things that are impossible to do. I can only raise my eyebrow. I can do tongue. Okay, so I can only do 2 things. I can do tongue tricks. And I can lift my eyebrows up. So, anywho, I'm a failure at life. And don't mind my hair. My hair is poofy, I know. But I'll see you guys next Monday. You guys should stick to this videos. Watch the videos of Brielle and Kiana that they're going to post this week. And see if they can do any of the challenges. I did 2 out of the 10. So let's see if they can beat me. And I will see you next Monday, hopefully. And also, okay. I'm getting my bangs dyed. I'm getting them dyed blue. So next Monday, you can see me with blue bangs. I'm so excited. I'm getting them tomorrow. Okay, anyways. See you next Monday. Bye.